Tommy Herbert is 10th. Leto is 11th, so he's come up a good few places. Philippe Alio is in 12th position, and Prost is going through, but not if Senna can stop him. Senna closes the door as they sweep round the Tamburello.
Senna defends or was destined not to finish the Australian Grand Prix, and that's exactly the same situation for Ayrton Senna that he was in the previous year.
For the third time in his career, he won in 1984. He won in 1984.
Ferrari!